scene, if you know what I mean. How you little bastards doing tonight? Doing pretty good. Anyways, I want to show you what kind of music I've been listening to, mostly all my life, almost, you know. I don't listen to rap, you know. I mean, I listen to Eminem, but fuck, he's only a good rapper out there because he doesn't talk about pulling pants up, pulling them down, whatever, I don't know. But I'm going to show you guys some CDs I listen to a lot. All right, first off, Kid Rock, one of my favorite CDs. Go get it. George Jones, come on, he's a legend. Nirvana, come on, Dumb, All Apology, Silver, good songs. T.S., my favorite song, Love Gun, gotta go get it. Merle Haggard, Sing Me Back Home. Waylon Jennings, Drinking and Dreaming. Let's see what else we got here. We got Bob Seger. Come on, Turn the Page is one of my favorite songs. Go get them. All right, now let's see what else we got here. All right, we got Elvis, one of my favorites. Eric Church, one of my favorites. Go get it. His new CD, Carolina. My favorite CD of all time. Jamie Johnson, my favorite song. He's on here. In Color, best song ever written. Promise. Now we're going to get up to David Allan Coe, my favorite songwriter of all time. David Allan Coe, he's a fucking man. He's the man. Now we're going to do the little sons. Hank Williams, the god, the legend of country. His son, Hank Jr., if you don't think I'm a Hank Jr. fan, go look. See that? Hank Jr. logo. His son, Hank 3. Pretty good guys, has a new CD coming out. Now I'm going to show you my all-time favorite country singer of all time. Tony, if you're watching this, you're going to listen to this guy. I'm going to bring it over. You and me are going to listen to every song. Johnny Cash, the best song/singer, writer, whatever, of all time. Best artist, all time. Now, if you got a Johnny Cash CD, it's only right to have a Johnny Cash and June Carter. Cash, greatest hits. He has his new CD coming out on February 23rd, his birthday, 78th birthday, is February 26th. So go out and get this new CD. Now, let me talk to you, Tony. Here's a song for you, theme song. This song, time you walk in the school, this song plays. Your sister might kill me. But it's all right. It's all good. This is your theme song, Tony.
Tony is
bad to the bone.
with you. I'll break a thousand more, baby, before I can prove.
Yeah, that's your theme song, buddy. I know you got a little sensitive spot in your heart, you know. Every guy has a little sensitive spot, you know. But I know you like strawberry ice cream. Hey, there's nothing wrong with that. I want to show you something, too. So if you get embarrassed, I'm getting embarrassed with you right now. I listen to Taylor Swift. It's true. I sing her songs in the shower, dude. I've got both of her CDs. Someone stole the Fearless CD, so I have to go out and get it. But got my Invisible's a beautiful song. Oh, Teardrops on My Guitar. Oh my God, I love it. Our Song, Love Story, You Belong to Me. Oh, so classic. So, Tony, you like your strawberry ice cream? I like a girl singer. We're just sensitive. Remember, guys, every guy in the world has a little sensitive part in their heart. This is Corn Fed on the Scene, if you know what I mean.